In this video, mostly you see a drill called Drunken Sailor. A nice thing about watching it on rollerblades is you can really see the tipping, the angles that my feet make. Here is a little bit of crab walk. Both Drunken Sailor and crab walk are really good for your coordination with your foot tipping and keeping your balance. It's nice to start off like on this sidewalk in a flat park, and then after you progress, if you get so that you can do it on a hill, that'll feel even more like skiing.